this year in a song called Hickory Dichotomy.
Is it a hickory apocalypse? Just a warm-ass shot.